Tonight, I'm... I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
What crawled up your ass?
Nice. Then.
Johnny! Wait up!
Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Wanna see me give up? Sounds like something you'd do. Know why? Cause you've always been a fucking pussy, Carrie. Offer you one piece of advice, for old time's sake. Stop being one. Time to bring on the future.
Get ready!
Hey, Ben! Keep that up!
Bushido 2, bomb's name was what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite's incoming! Run for it!
Shoot the cables!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it! This was never about Arasaka. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
Not like you could ever understand, Rogue.
You're on your own. Giving you 4 fucking minutes if you want to ride out of here.
Door lock breached. Arasaka's sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
Whole world loves me.
Gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. It's evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Johnny boy, told you I'd end you someday.
Hi, mother, I'm still alive. Understood. I'll go.
Try once more.
Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material? Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Hey, Gramps. I know you.
Azsi. 直接話をする。
Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
Naze kono yona koto?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、シャは違う。シャは雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉には、 つつましさがある。始めろ。
And you? Who are you?
Heavier than she looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this.
Arasaka-sama, 父様の殺害犯を見つけました。 この女で間違いありません。
はい。
1時間後には着くかと。
クワイエット。
ひどい匂いだ。
You hear me? I need your help. Faint again. Keep your eyes open. We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?We must get to Reaper Dock quickly.
Victor, we'll fix this up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone, anyone. Did you hear me?
Why not just cut me loose? I'm dead weight to you.
Make the call.
All right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the surface area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica in front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between her lymph nodes. beneath the SCMs.
If I hit that vein by mistake, she will die.
Indeed, as she will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get her inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. She's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is she?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. V, you in there?
No! My head!
How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. And then I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and almost... breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, I promise not to laugh. I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different, strange, and I hated it. Hated everybody, every inch. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Saying I experienced another psyche's memories? How is that even possible?
You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail of.
Two? Me and who? Like, who's the other?
Johnny Silverhand, a terrorist. Real talk of the town back in my day. Anyway, that's not what's important right now. Talk to me.
You've given me that look before, Vic. What is it?
You, don't got a lot of time left, kid.
Say what now?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb.
fuse lit already. You don't have much time left, much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right, Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't omit a thing. Not one D.
Okay. There was... is a construct. A psyche on the chip. That of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter Deshaun. How do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshaun. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
You're Dr. Victor, and I'm your monster. Perfect.
Your body's only a body. You can modify it, replace it with chrome, hell, get a new one altogether. Your mind, though? Whole nother story. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body!
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic, inevitable, and neither of you can stop it.
Take the chip out, or switch it off.
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Fuck. I remember this thing, saw it on TV. Oh, what was this stupid slogan? Soul something.
Secure your soul.
That's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe, but this is a prototype by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die with him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here, got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
given me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain can be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for. How did you stick a gun in my mouth? Pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
Gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep.
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
I'm so fucking sorry Jack's not here anymore.
Jackie was special. Really spiritually rich. He touched so many people with his love. Don't worry. You'll be around.
Sure you'll be all right?
I'll be fine. Life is so beautifully powerful. So much more powerful than death. But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of droid toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off.
Who you work for? Start talking. Myself.
No, wait! Never, asshole.
Not like that! stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger. I can feel it. Our minds touch it. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.